No, I think we're a physical team also. I think we're worried about the wrong things in the game instead of just playing the game. We did a lot of things right, but we just gotta play better. We gotta guard. Offense is the problem. We just ain't guarding nobody. We need to rebound down the stretch.
I mean, you guys are an emotional team. I mean, this isn't the first time that things have escalated where guys do get frustrated. Is that something you guys have to continue to work on, or do you guys just embrace your your emotion? And
we have a lot of emotional guys, but we do have to control that. But it's tough. There's a lot of emotion in this game, and you know it happens at times. You can't be mad at that. But we got to control it better.